So, no guys for 100 days? Why?
Because they're an unnecessary distraction.
And even when you do find a good one, usually there's some kind of drama involved and it's exhausting.
I reckon you're making too much of it. Dating's fun. It's a game.
That's exactly the problem.
Paul's Dad's getting married.
What? When?
Now. He's eloping at the registry office. He wants us to go down there and join them. Oh, it's going to be a rush. I have to round up Jimmy. David's at work.
This is a bad idea.
What? I thought you were coming round to the idea of Dad and Courtney being together.
I can't support it.
Why not?
Paul's only with Courtney to punish Therese.
What?
He told me a few weeks ago.
Okay, it may have been like that at the start, but I've seen a genuine connection between the two of them. I think that relationships can change.
I'm worried this is a knee-jerk reaction to something.
Sheila did mention Gary and Therese are going away together.
And Paul found out, and now that's why they're eloping.
I'd better go around there. Maybe he'll talk to me. Can't let him make this mistake.
Good luck with that.